No, you should just title it Doing It for Kiyama. Or This Is
for Kiyama. No, wait, why am I recording? Hold on, does this stop my stream? Hold on, let me see. It did not. Okay, hold on. Let me just make sure on YouTube that it's on.
Yep, well, let me check for you.
Still waiting for Ryan to text me back whether he's gonna let me the whole week or what.
Wait, said he'll let you know?
He was supposed to, wait, to let me know, or, yeah. Hey, yeah, he was supposed to text me to see if he's gonna give me the whole week, but I think he's just gonna give me, like, whatever I could use all my hours, which is, I don't really care, but I would prefer, like, the whole week, just in case. Yeah, like, I can't just, like...
Yeah, it's in there.
Why is it?
Yo, hold on, I gotta get some on the road.
Like, yeah, like, yeah.
That's definitely a Keon Tom right there.
Ooh.
Oof. This is Keon versus his brother.
This is Keon and his brother.
Yeah.
This is the Philippines. Yo, Keon, no. Look at there you go. Just look at me.
Oh.
Keon, fuck him up.
Yeah, that's when he got hit puberty. He was trying to bully his brother.
Oh! Oh, yeah, he hit me. Did you hit the rope?
Yeah, I saw the dust. It's like Indiana Jones. Oh, he's coming out with another movie.
Yeah, the end of this month. Which is like, what, next week? Or this week?
It could have been this week.
Ooh!
You tried it, I saw it.
There you go. Ooh! Yo, Key, this is...
Oh,
this
Talatino. Is oh, his name is there, see it? I see it.
Oh, Keon!
Don't do this to Talatino.
I got a trophy. And back to the arcade.
I got the same trophy. Hey, I got that thing. Well, what was that for?
A new milestone reach. Oh, you might as well send this to this stream to Keon. Yeah, you made it come back. Like, I did that to the. You see how I fucked up the face?
Yeah.
But you understood who it was. It's just the pants, the hair color. I got you right now. Let's go rematch. Let's go, Kenny. Who's that? Rocketeer.
You're still using Keon?
No, I switched it. Wait, pick the agent.
I only see Keon.
Really? You'll see it right now. You'll see it up there. Up there. Rap music. I was trying to make
his
eyes
biggest.
Should be the shortest one, so you'll see it right now.
So I'm assuming 5'6".
Yeah. Wait, let me see some of Kenny's,
Oh, right, Ken does have a hair, so...
Did it look? You see how I get more, like, more stronger than, Keon? Look? Alright, let's go. Keon, Kenny style. Kenny! Kenny back in high. It's supposed to be a back in high school version, but they gave us a modern version of it. All the fans were mad. Like, that's not what we wanted.
They got the wrong person to do the remake.
Oh! No! No!
Damn.
Oh!
That's illegal.
Ah, Kenny, he's not fighting! that was punch he didn't want to find.
You probably ran out of stamina.
Yo, look at him, look at him. Kenny, yo, you already fucked him up, come on. Yo.
Alright, alright.
Oh, we're okay with the flurry. Oh,
that's so illegal. Illegal.
Well, this is Kumite, Mike. I don't think they care. They're gonna be like, you should have turned your back.
Then what's the ref doing?
I don't know.
Why is he following us then?
I don't know. You don't give a fuck, though. Yo, that was Kenny, yo. Let's see what he did. Let's go. The Red Revolver right here.
Oh, it's the Red Revolver.
Hey, yo.
That's why it's illegal. It's an automatic win when you use it.
Yo, Kenny with the combo, bro. Oh!
Oh! Kenny. I didn't even notice!
Yo, Kenny. Wait, Kenny, look. Keep watching. Keep watching.
He did the Armani.
Yeah, look at him.
That's the Armani. Do you have Armani in here?
No! Holy mate. Look at the first wave of DLC in Pack 1 is just 3 characters.
That's especially Armani now that he could do rock climbing. Like,
damn. What are you trying to fight Kenny again? Trying to fight Kenny again? Wait, you want to stay in the same arena or you want me to switch it? Up to you.
Yeah, I'm cool with this arena. Unless you're getting tired of it.
I just let me know. Alright, I'm gonna let you get a run back. Actually, no, you know what? Let me go Keon again, because Keon needs to make a redemption. I think Keon does like a dance's beat. Yeah, versus what was that name of that one kid, that one Asian kid that was like in school that was smashing him? They kept saying that he was like a player, the little Asian kid with the basketball.
Asian kid with the basketball.
Yeah, he was Filipino kid.
It starts with an N.
Yeah, okay, so you know what I'm talking about. Damn, I thought I switched some of his intro stuff. Anyways, that's him and Keon, because you know how Keon likes basketball, he does too.
Nelfie, I think it was.
Nelfie,
like
yeah, that's that one. Hey, yo, Red Revolver.
It's a legal move, bro, look at my health already.
You see, I did the combo. Look, stay with that, watch this.
Nah, I can't let you do the charge up the Red Revolver. I'm gonna do the blue tornado once I figure out
right,
how to.
Alright, do it.
Well, I'm gonna do it. Don't let it come out.
Oh. Oh fuck. Oh. Fuck you. Yeah, give me that ball. Yeah, my boy. Damn.
That was so on the back of the head.
Yeah,
you felt that in her cage.
Oh, he saw it.
They almost did the thing.
Oh,
what the? What was that?
You know what? Ryu does in the game. You know
what? Yes.
Did he just shave something? Like blood?
What happened?
Did his blood just come out of his ass? Hey, let me kill. Come on, Keon, you gotta win a fight.
It's gonna be like Keon's career right there.
This is the Philippines, that's what. Yeah, I should probably switch his gloves. Nah, it don't matter. I think it's just the, it's because of my custom character, bro. Damn. I'm gonna again.
He double tapped. He didn't even have to do that second one.
Yo.
Keon Talatino.
No, he's ready for a rematch. I wish that you were allowed to like switch the arena here, because like on the like you have to do it before, and it's like, well, what if you want to switch it like after you pick your character or something?
You know, it was it's keeping track of our wins from yesterday.
Nah, I did not peep that. Wow, man, I'm so mad at you. Oh, Kia's ready, bro. Nelfie, yo, fuck.
The more you say it, the more I can see it.
The thing. This is him.
Ooh. That's loud as hell.
Yo, who am I? My fire people or the noise sound effects?
That's the fire people. Ooh.
Oh, damn.
Yeah, Keon, don't let that hit you. Oh! The way he
threw him. Yo, he did it! Look at
how
him.
He slept them like that.
He's like, he always tripped himself.
Yes.
This is a classic Keon right here. Oh, like anime, see? Ooh. Oh, it's like the Rocky movie, they do it back and forth. Huh? This is a Filipino version.
I thought they blocked it off with whatever that was in the back row.
Look at it. Ooh. Yo.
I can't believe you got the spandex he used to have.
Yeah, I'm glad. You could, when you create your car, you can make them wear whatever you want. Whatever they allow to give you, I guess.
Yeah.
I think they do have a backyard arena. I'm gonna check it out. I think they do. And if they do, we have to check it out. Oh!
That was right in the ribs.
You think they have what's it called? Hold on. Crossplay on this shit?
No, I don't think so.
Oh, come on, Keon! He can't win.
I thought you won for real.
Yo, Keon can't win. Keon can't.
He has a curse upon him.
This is the curse of your life. He's like baby online, so he actually digitized himself inside the game.
Oh.
Damn! Look at him.
Yeah, he got his brand new spandex all dirty.
Like, it's my blood. Classic Keon.
You said you're gonna change the map?
Yeah, let me see if I can change the map real quick. I wanna see if they do have... I think they do have, like, a backyard scene. Hold on. Are you sure you wish to do the current match? Yes, okay, hold on. I'm not gonna do it inside the game. Wait. Okay, hold on. Okay, hold on. Fight rules. I want knockout mode. Oh, they do, Mike. Hey, yo, it's over. Let's go. Hold on. Okay, I'm setting it right now. Oh, you're trying to create your character fast as fuck.
No, I was trying to get the daily.
Did you try to claim the rewards?
Yeah.
Hey, you know who we're starting off with? Come on. Come on now. Hey, yo. Yeah, Michael Fernandez. Who'd you pick? Nelfie?
Yeah.
You can pick whoever you want now. But if you want to stick with Nelfie, you can.
Yeah, I'll stick with Nelfie as long as we're in this week class.
Aw, shit. Look, Fernandez, we're just rocking. That's you, yo.
Is this Omar?
Look at you, look at you! You got jean shorts, I should've switched! Alright, wait, let me show you some of my... Hey, wait. Let's see what else we got. Okay, alright, hold on. Alright, let's go. Michael Fernandez, look how short he is.
I peeped.
Oh, I gotta try to take it easy on him. Oh, that's in the game. What's that music coming from? That's because the background.
No, it was the song I was hearing before we loaded in, so I thought it was just.
Like, it froze?
Yeah.
Ooh. He said, come on, Mike, you're him, bro. Hey, yo, Mike. Oh. Yo, this is at, around, Country Village.
Country Village?
Yeah, like. Oh yeah, Mike Samuel's gonna ask.
That matches up.
So hold on, we don't know yet. Oh!
Oh! Oh, almost did the blue tornado. I think I'm figuring it out.
Fuck. Come on, boy! Oh! You did it! Damn.
Look like how fat you made me.
You hear the music?
Yeah, it changed to a different kind of song for me.
Oh, shit.
There's like a lot of bass in it.
I got the J. Cole song, so watch this. Yo, your reach is kind of like small because how short you are. Oh! Oh! You won!
How you can't win with Keon, but you're winning with this faction.
With the Michael Fernandez. Look,
look. I'm that guy that did the boxing match.
That's you right there, look. Hey, yo, look at him. Yeah, everyone's guessing.
It was a really bland punch. It looked like he took a dive.
Yo. Yo, who's it? Come on, man. Who can't? This is the perfect DLC pack. You're just missing, like, one more character. Oh, okay, let me see. Kia hasn't got a W, so we have to try to get a dub. Yeah, you wild, bro.
What happened?
He picked Nofi again, he came back.
Yeah, he came back. He can't lose the championship like that.
What you mean? He just lost to the Michael Fernandez DLC pack. There, Keon.
And then we got one more.
Ooh, in the middle?
Yeah, refereeing.
You hear the Moreno music? No, Keon's already cut, bro.
Keon.
Hey, he didn't want to punch! He didn't want to punch! Oh!
Keon blew,
he didn't want to punch!
Such a lead.
He didn't want to punch! Look at him. I was like fucking mixing up square and triangle. Neither of them wanted to come out. Look at him.
He couldn't decide if it was a right or left.
Shit.
Keon would approach if he was in the ring. He'll zigzag to the person.
These guys are. Ooh, I did not like that move. Oh, in the neck. Ooh. They're laughing at me.
Ooh, that should have knocked me out.
Oh!
Whoa, yo, he should have even had gotten knocked out for that. That's crazy.
Yo. Yo, nah. Let's watch that again. The Nelfi showing off.
Yo, you had such a lead.
Damn.
Oh. I think Keon's just destined not to win.
You hear somebody say, yee, yee,
no.
Oh, I got my screen. We going again. I don't give a fuck. Okay, this one.
No, Talatino's getting his rematch.
Yeah. He came back. See what happens. Ooh, he still missed by like a few inches. You hear the music?
Yeah.
Oh. Come on. Yo, oh, yeah.
Maybe you messed with Keon's stats.
Nah, alright, look. Yeah, that one was even a punch. It's like you pushed
him. Yeah, that
him.
Was just, that's a like point you... punch. That's yeah. not a real punch.
Well, let's go, because he's not done yet. Ah, oh, come on, man. Yeah, it's like, you didn't want to, oh, maybe I have to switch it on. There you go.
No, you yo. Made Keon really fragile. Yo. You hit me way more than I hit you.
Yeah. I mean, that's probably what happened in the fight. In the fight. I got wrecked. Yo, it's like those fuckers, they're celebrating his loss. The streets, the ruthless sometimes. It ain't over yet. Alright, we're gonna switch some of the stats around. Let's see what else we can give him. Alright, we're gonna give him top dog. Hey, why'd he go back? Nope. Let's see what happens here. He was like, you know, it was a DLC in the MMA game. Yeah, look at the wins. 20 wins by Nelfi, 7 by Keon, and...
Yeah, that's crazy.
I was gonna make Mikey Topala, but I was like, nah, let me.
That was taking too long.
Yeah, because I don't like which one for you.
How long did it even take you to do
each? I don't know, probably like 10 minutes. Not 10 minutes, like individually, too, I mean, like together.
Yeah.
Like, yeah, with the music. Alright, come on, man, let's go. Come on, Keon. There you go. There you go. Now it's gonna be. Oh nah, hell no. Okay, get up, get up. Hey, oh my, yeah, like, yo, win. Yeah, like,
he's still
win.
Alive. I'm not letting nobody win, bro. Yo!
Hey, oh, bro.
He has not interfered once. And then now he decided, he was like, yo, chill out.
Dude, look at him. Damn. It's like part of like a movie. They're gonna do a trailer for the movie. Like, you see how the song ended? On my side, the song ended. Once he's like, got no shit on me. And echo and he's like, can't try.
But that's the song that was playing last round. For me.
Oh, that was his theme song, because he was beating up Keon. Nah, you know what? And that's when you interfere. You're like, nah, man. Nah, I gotta avenge him. Okay, who else can? I want to try Abe, but that's, I don't know if I'll be able to make him in this game.
Why not?
I have to see. I don't know if they have any good head structures. Let's do it. Yo, you Hey yo! Fuck, is that a lose? Oh! Yo, look at your leg! Look.
No, but look at the double tap. You had to cut it out, it was too violent.
Ooh, is that?
Yeah, that was so illegal.
Oh! You kneed yourself on the ground. Your knee smacked your face and you knocked yourself out cold.
I need to see this.
Watch. At least on my perspective, I look like that. Let's watch. Oh man. Watch.
They better show it. Hold it. They better show it.
Ooh. Yo. Did I make Andy?
No.
And then you get like the Roach DLC.
Oh, that's the ultimate battle right there.
Yo, he slammed him, bro. Ain't no way. Like, he still had his book bag. Oh no, I did the wrong one. Nah, whatever. Oh, you're making fun of him. Hey yo, nah, man, it's over. Oh!
Oh! Oh no! You saw his leg.
Yes, you did that to him. Look. He broke his fucking knee. Like I should bet the right.
You're saying the same thing that people are saying?
Yeah. You did that to him. Hey yo. Damn. Yo, fuck, no. He fucking died.
Yeah, he face planted hard as hell.
Slammed his face against the floor. Wait, yeah, stay with him. Look like Mikey the music. Oh. Yeah, can anyone beat Nelfi?
Nelfi got too strong.
Nope, Nelfi's like, I get all the females, you know? What was he going out with? Hate? Was he going out with Hate or something like that?
He did once.
Yeah, and then something happened and everybody hated him.
Damn, really?
Or I think Kenny told me, yeah. Kind of like, little? You did your face. Ooh. And that's what you get for your McChickens. Wait, you guys didn't do Dead by Daylight yesterday?
Nah.
Dead by Daylight with Keon.
With Mr. Keon to Latino. You want to switch to a regular...
Oh, yeah, yeah.
UFC fighting?
Yeah, fuck it. Hold on, shit. Let me see. Oh, what's this? They have, nah, let's just do the regular one, right?
You're talking about the no grapple?
Yeah.
Hey, maybe we could try it out. We didn't try that yet.
Yeah, sure. Hey, you see, Andy's like, yo, what soundtrack is this? Keon again, see what happens. Wait, you picked Nelfi?
Yeah, I picked Nelfi.
Oh, shit. It all comes down to this. You see the arena? So
it's Keon's first fight.
Yeah, this is how it'll start off.
Oh, but you hurting.
Oh, get up.
Oh, I thought that was over. If it had grappling, it definitely would have been.
Oh, wait, this isn't grapple. I forgot this is a grapple, yeah. Oh, oh. Oh, I forgot those switch sides now. Yo, my hold on. Oh no, that was my magic. Never mind, nobody said anything yet. Alright, come on. Ooh, nice. Oh!
Yo, his neck!
Yes.
Nelfi's celebrating over his body.
Over a body. Look at that shit, look at Keon. My 86.
Yo.
Is this where he broke it? Breaks it. Ooh.
Yo. Yo.
Yo, this game be wildin', bro. This is good. No, I want them to make a boxing, EA Sports box. Make Kenny in that game. Yeah. Going back to Keon, I'm gonna keep playing him until he wins, bro. Ain't no way. And I'm giving him the one with most of the, like, up the stats with.
The boxing game would only be great if people fall off the stage like they sometimes do.
Oh, like in real life.
Yeah.
Oh, man. I know they have, like I said, they have one on, they have a boxing game on Steam. It's, I think it's from, like a small developer, like from, like, an indie.
Yeah.
And it looks pretty good, like, it's got some, it looks pretty, well, it doesn't look pretty good like this, but it's alright, it looks good, it looks pretty good.
Yeah.
Like, yeah. And the ragdoll looks pretty good, I think. It's pretty, oh, let's go, hold on, let's just.
Yeah, that's not how you want to start the match. Damn, Keon's throwing haymakers for no reason.
What you mean for no reason? First fight. This is like his second fight, because the first one you saw what happened. Oh, nice.
They still mess with how he drops. He broke his own neck when he fell.
His whole upper torso. Like the way to go check out him, you see the people?
Yeah. Yeah, there was like three people.
Yeah. Everyone's there, bro. Let's see this. Damn.
Yo.
Yeah. Ooh, you heard like glass break.
Look at yo, that's so bad. Everything about how he dropped.
I can't get a W with Keon, bro. I don't understand.
Try changing the weight class. Maybe we're too heavy on
Nah, this is good. This is good. Alright, fine. As long as I can switch to my, hold on.
Your characters just change weight. They don't...
Oh, this heavyweight, but look who I got. Let's go. Let's fucking go. Nah, let's go.
Heavyweight.
Let's go. Pick whoever you want. That was that Mike Tyson? Who was it?
Where?
No, I thought it was Mike Tyson. I know Mike Tyson.
No.
Oh, okay, I thought he was. It's over for you, bro. Mike versus who is the other guy?
Mikey.
Yo. Mikey probably like bought the game when it first came out. For Conor McGregor.
He did that.
The hobby. Yeah, Mike. Did you do like a Mario pose? It's a baller. Like, let's go. Let's do it.
Oh! I think the game really breaks when it's trying to do the grappling.
There, I was like, oh. Oh!
Oh! How heavy is heavy?
I don't fucking know. I don't know, I have to check for your shit. Oh! Yo, Mike.
Oh! But you're so tired!
So tired! You be your. This is you! The main is all that. Oh! Oh! It's a risk! It's a risk! Oh! You did it! You got the first dub. Watch this. Yeah, you did it. Damn. Mikey, so Mikey stopped working out.
No.
Damn. God damn it. That was pretty good. That was a good W for Mike's first fight. Shit. Oh, that's good. Who do we got? Oh yeah, we saw. Oh, this is us heavyweight. What, you want a rematch on heavyweight?
What's up?
You want a heavyweight rematch or not?
Yes.
You know, like, you don't want him to win. That's what. Yo. They have they have a haircut in this game. Based on one of, like, it looks like one of the Yu Yu Hakusho characters. What's his name?
Really?
Yeah, what's his name? Goddamn, how do I forget? Orange hair guy.
Ken will probably know more because I only watched like 2 episodes of that.
Hello?
You're getting so lucky!
Lucky, you stumble! What you mean lucky, bro?
Call of Duty, you know? This is for Call of Duty right here.
Is it?
Yeah, right here.
Mike says this is for, Nintendo. Yo, you said Mario's ass? You know what? Oh! Oh! He's getting stronger.
Right here, Gus.
Alright.
Oh! No, not like that!
Oh! Hey, yo,
I
I'm about
what's happening with his hands.
I'm about to play with him online in a break match. Look at me, look. Look what you got. Does he walk, you?
Look at his eye.
Hey, yo, he knocked him out, bro.
Oh. You got him saying no on the way down.
He broke his shoulder, like his lip off. Nah, hold on. We have to change weight classes. I want to see. Keon has to win. Ain't no way. Ain't no way.
Did you do Keon with a heavyweight?
Nah, Keon's not heavyweight. They only let me use you in the heavyweight. So let me see.
Really?
Yeah. Oh, fuck, that's all I got, huh? Yeah, welterweight's the heaviest, so... Let me bring it down a little bit. Wow, really? I only have you because you're short. Alright, fuck it. Man, I even featherweight for Ken. Maybe I have to adjust Kenny's, height. Bring him to, Okay, nah, hold on. Pick one of your characters. Let me pick Mike again. Pick any, pick, see if you got any more, pick any other scrawny motherfucking guns. I gotta see something.
Like this guy?
I guess. Yeah, if you want.
This guy? No.
Michael versus Mike. Let's do it. Now, this is like Kenny's favorite song. Buddy, the buddy, the buddy. You see Kenny start rapping? Let's go. Ooh. Oh. Oh no! This is because you're the heavyweight too? Ain't no way. Know. Oh. Makes sense. Yo, Mike doesn't even want to defend himself anymore. Put some pressure here.
Oh! What?!
Look, you're even lost! Your character was lost too. Hey, yo, your character was lost too if you look at the replay. Oh shit! Yo, look at your character after he knocks him out. If they show your character, because your character was like surprised himself.
Really?
He was getting red. Yes. I don't think they're gonna show it. Damn. Your character was like his hands were down, but he's like lost. He's like, what happened? Would you be what happened? Yo, you were getting wrecked too, so I don't know how you won. Okay, yeah. Let me go back. Wait, actually, you know what? Can I go back to character creation real quick?
Yeah, yeah.
This gives you enough time to make Jordan or something. I don't know.
No, I'll.
Oh, no. Let me see. Where's character create character? Let me go to Kenny real quick. I gotta make him. I want to make him tall. That's why I made him a little taller than you. So
yeah.
I don't know why it's not general enforcer. Okay. No, he's still. They're all 5'6".
Yeah, I figured 5'6" was the limit.
All right, we're gonna put him at 5'9". Oh no, we can just bring him his weight down. I don't have to do that. Let's keep him at 5'6". Put him in featherweight, so we at least have that guy. There we go. Then let me go to Keon. Keon real quick. General info. Keon, okay. Put Keon with the heavyweights too, so. No, hold on, let's keep him in middle. Let me see what happens when I leave him in middleweight. Alright, that should be fine. Alright, we're ready.
I'm not ready yet.
Wait, you're creating something too?
Maybe.
Alright, guys, do that because that gives me enough time to do this. Hold on. Oh, right, I know what I want to do. Oh, fuck. Wait, no. Where is it? Could this be,
what?
Hold on. Let me see Okay, I think I'm, hold on, other fighter type. Nah, not over here. This one's a, this is a, like the final boss character, I guess. This is like a prototype. Oh yeah, I'm gonna do, adjust Keon's, taunts real quick, his emotes. I think I'm set. Let me know whenever you're ready.
I'm almost done.
My bad. Yo, who is this guy rapping, bro? What's wrong with him?
What's he talking about?
Some rapping guy, some British guy.
British?
Back to me! What? Like, yo, there's so many things I have in that, in those little challenges shit. You know, like, where you're gonna collect the XP or the little coins? And I didn't even notice. Oh, wait, damn. Alright, let's just do a regular MMA, right? Regular MMA. Let's take this to the... Let's see what we have. Let's see what we got here. This is, okay, no. What the hell is the O2? Where is it? Fuck it, man, with this little bit. Oh damn, I still... Alright, fine, here, you get the final boss, though.
Who's this?
I don't know, I don't know. I just recreated him. Now you're like a little nervous.
Yeah, I don't know, he might finesse it.
UFC welterweight division.
His face is so small.
Yeah. It's pretty cool, dude. He's gonna be up.
Live in London. You better buy tickets within 5 minutes of them going on sale, or you're gonna be outside. You're gonna be standing outside.
His hair.
It moves crazy.
Big hard punch lands. Now we get back in range.
Oh! I told you! He's a final character. Final boss.
Yes, sir. It goes into the books as a first round.
Is he slow?
Watch.
Damn! Final boss.
That's crazy.
That means your character has to start from the beginning. Look at him.
You're talking about like virtual fighting.
What are you talking about? Oh yeah, you?
Yeah, yeah, like how you start from, if you go to the end, you have to start from the beginning if you lose.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Great fight. I'm afraid of that final boss. Time you just to drop down weight classes to meet the big three. Where is it? But ain't no way. Hold on. Okay, no, he is up in the heights. Alright, hold on. Okay, so Keon is in the middleweight, but does that mean I can't use him? Nah, I have to fix Keon again. He's not in the other weight classes yet. That's okay. Here, I'm gonna give you Kenny. So Kenny will pay what? He's still picking Mikey, but
it's all I got for this weight class.
Where's my
Coming up next, it's a UFC featherweight division fight.
Yo, Kenny's like, do I have to fight? What?
Ready?
Just like the brother.
Alright, here we go. Round one, outstanding matchup of strikers. I don't believe so. I think when you have two high-level strikers like you have in these two men, they're going to go to the center of the octagon, and it's going to be a kickboxing match. A kickboxing match in a ring. Tonight you get to watch it inside of an octagon.
Oh, Kenny, what are you doing? Oh!
Man, it's almost like he's got a rangefinder out there. Just too close.
Oh, you had me dazed for a second, but...
Oh.
Yo, what did you do?
Nothing, I promise. All I did was just the faces and stuff. That's probably why it is. Kenny, I was there. See what happened to your arm, because this ass shit broke. Damn, you had me dazed for a second. So you tried to talk smack, look. Damn.
Oh.
You did think he'd be fucking monkeying around. Well, listen to the... You still watching?
I got canceled.
Oh, you gotta watch what...
What's he doing, the... Keeping his finger up the whole time?
Yeah, but you have to hear his nickname.
They say the nickname?
Yeah, you can give them nicknames. Well, not custom nicknames, but you can't make your own, but...
No, I got you. I got you. Predetermined ones.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna give you, Kenny again to see if you want to try that again.
I don't think it's gonna happen the same way again.
What, the W?
Yeah.
Fernandez versus name.
Don't judge him.
He's fucking him up, bro.
Well, he continues to offer the kick here, but just misses with that one. Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there. Nice kick landed by the champ. These guys throwing early.
Connection. Yo, come on, Kenny, get up! Kenny, get up!
He's gotta go chase that finish down now.
Ooh. This is Kenny when he was trained under Abraham. Oh! You killed him! You killed your brother, bro. I don't do that to him. Look at him, look at him. They need to end this everything. Bro, he stepped on his leg. He
stepped on the leg.
Yeah. We still watching?
Yeah.
Oh, hell no.
Oh, right, because they're not saying your nickname.
That's crazy. Oh, man, that was good. I really want Keon to win. But let's give Kenny another one.
Coming up next, it's a UFC featherweight division fight. Alright, so we got two classically trained strikers here. Any chance this fight actually goes to the ground?
This fight does not go to the ground. This one will be fought in the pocket.
Oh,
no.
Yo, can you? Wait, which was me?
You are escape.
Oh, nice guillotine there.
You're like, can you escape? What are you doing?
Oh, we're getting a finish here.
You have to cover me.
I saw that. Yeah, I was the latest fuck. Oh, I wasn't paying attention to. Hey yo! Yo, Kenny!
Oh, you got out.
Yeah, he did, bro. It's Kenny talking about it.
Lands the grounded pound strike. Allows him to get right back up. He did a great job securing that ankle pick, but did not react enough to secure top position. All right, so just like that, back to a standing position. We will see who has the advantage.
Nice 1-2 there. Oh!
He's doing a great job of mixing things up, keeping busy, being very active. Alright, so he continues to use his jab. Huge elbow.
Oh!
Now he's on top of him looking for a finish. You can almost. What is this?
I don't understand. Yo.
Well, there are a few things more fun to watch in mixed martial arts than these type of transitions and scrambles on the ground. High-level grappling can really be entertaining.
You say you're letting me just put you in this.
Oh, nice job using his strength there to posture up. We'll see what he can do.
Oh, start looking to land. I don't know who's winning.
You're fighting it.
You
ran out of stamina.
Yo, Kenny!
You have to cover me.
No, yeah, right, I'm not stupid.
Alright. Oh, no, you're right!
He's fucking idiot.
Yeah, this is why I always lose to the computer.
Oh,
players.
That's bullshit! Yo!
He might get a finish here! You shouldn't have told me how to play this.
Oh, that's bullshit!
You missed the square.
Yo, Kenny, yes! Kenny died! Look at him! Did you go get trimmed by Abraham?
Trouble the entire time when you're this good in the submissions.
All right. Let me switch my character. Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Murliata has called a stop to this contest. Oh man. Let me switch the weight class. Let me see if we can get my boy up in here. Oh, that's the one. Nah, pick him. That's the one. The one versus Keon. This is gonna be a good fight. We can.
A throwback type of matchup.
It definitely is. Oh.
Well, he continues to do a nice job here defensively, protecting his head, raising the guard, and really frustrating the offensive fighter a little bit.
Lesson one in boxing class: hands up, chin down.
So there it is, taller fighter landing his lead in the body.
Oh. Why can't I follow up?
Oh no.
Damn, Kim just let it happen twice.
Yo, why has he killed him?
Who do you know?
Nah.
Yes, sir, it goes into the books as a first round win by knockout, near perfect execution. The technique was absolutely gorgeous. And again, when you catch a guy early, maybe you're getting him cold before he's had a chance to work up a sweat or even.
Damn. Yo, he went straight through his shoulder.
Damn, his nose broke.
His nose is broken.
Huge knockout under the lights. They'll be talking about that one for some time. We now go inside the octagon where Bruce Buffer.
Yo, his thing escaped it a little.
I know. Yo, why'd you do that to him? Wait, you didn't make a character yet, Mike, you said?
I didn't. It hasn't shown up in any of the weight classes
Wait,
yet.
Wait, what weight classes? You told me, sir.
Switch it. Yeah, 165. I don't know what that is.
Bobby, heavyweight. Let me check it out.
165 is heavyweight?
I think so. I think it might be. Let me check.
There's no way.
Wait a minute if you see it. Hold on. No one loads in. Or it might be light heavyweight. Is it?
Don't see it.
Alright, well, how about now?
Still not. Nope.
Yo.
Nah, here it is, here it is.
Oh! Alright, then look who we're playing as. Hey, yo. See, I didn't know you being. Fuck off. I don't have no one. There's no one for me to say. Yeah, I don't know your name, Abraham. Oh! Yo!
Man, I don't remember these. Hold on. This one.
The Keon. Alright, alright, alright.
I like how you have zero guard down. That's crazy.
I mean, it's not my fault. The game knows what you mean.
Yo, that's crazy.
Yo, he won. He won. He won, though. Look.
Look at you.
No, he won. He won. Oh, he put that. You arrogant. Yo, look. Damn. And you see, like, everyone on Wiki Pete's like, Gus would definitely win.
There ain't nobody agreeing with that.
I don't know, but even the game movie, look. Let's see how it ends. The mustache, that's what it was. Wait, are you still watching?
Yes.
assassin. Christian Woods, you know? We'll give you the real fight. Over now.
Coming up next, a UFC welterweight division matchup.
Let's see what else we got.
All right,
so we got two classically trained strikers here. Any chance this fight actually goes to the ground?
This fight does not go to the ground. This one will be fought in the pocket. Two guys will stand in front of each other. They will trade punches. They will trade kicks.
Oh! Yeah, how'd you do that, Mike?
That was you that was doing that.
They're talking about the game, man.
Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick.
Nice kick landed by the toe.
Ooh.
Oh, big punch lands.
Edge of your seat action as expected so far. Mixes it up nicely in terms of staying heavy and also
Ooh. Ooh.
Damn, is that connected?
Ooh. Oh. Oh. Yo. The Michael Fernandez. The whole of the shook. Oh, look at him. Before he's had a chance to work up a sweat or even get into the fight a little bit. Those, yo, Mike, the vet's gonna call me, right? When it comes to the thing. Because we did the stuff there. Yeah,
you signed the papers and stuff. Did they show you what company it was?
No, why? Wait, oh, wait. I mean, I probably have to.
Because maybe they pick it up, but from my experience, they it's the other company. Or you get it delivered, like give them, like tell them ship it, and then they'll ship it. But I don't trust that, so probably only done that once, and then I always picked it up after.
Well, I'll call them.
Damn, that's a good idea. Just to make sure everybody's on the same page.
Yeah.
It's a private cremation.
I think so. Yeah, it should be. Yeah, I think so.
Just call and make sure. Pet Meadow.
Yeah.
That's in private, Route 17. That's what we used.
Pet Meadow.
Yeah.
Right. And it takes like a week, right? Or something like that.
It depends. It takes a while sometimes.
Okay. I'll call my vet if anything, so they can explain this. I'll give them like a few days before I do that. You know what I mean? Because I just don't want to
No, I know.
You know, because I was just like thinking about it like right now, and I was like, damn, that's just, it's still like, obviously it's those things, it's just yesterday, but.
Yeah, I could call for you if you want.
I'll give it till like Thursday. Because anything, worst case scenario, they'll probably call me too, if anything, because they do have my number.
Yeah.
So, we'll see what happens. Yeah, we need a rematch. Wait, hold on. Damn. Actually, let me put Keon in this weight level.
In this maybe weight class.
Yeah. I wish I could. Oh, let me see.
You should make Coach too. let's bring Coach. Let's bring Coach Saturday.
You wanna?
Yeah, I'll tell Coach if he picks up my phone, because he don't be picking up my phone sometimes.
Right. That, what weight was that? 160 something, right?
165.
Alright. I put the, and that's welterweight.
Was that accurate, or was that off?
I don't know. I think I'm, it might be accurate. Who knows? I have to check.
You haven't checked.
I have not checked. There we go. It's over now.
Is the boss like Young Jay?
Young Jay? The boss? The what?
Yeah, the boss. That's what they're showing me right now.
What are you talking about?
The character creation.
Young Jay. Somebody named Young Jay? Are you talking about me?
Yeah.
Oh, you trying to ask me that's, yeah, that's the final boss?
Yeah. The Young Jay.
Sure, yeah. That could be Young Jay. Hey, they look like Jay, right? You should.
A little.
Shit. Coming up next, the UFC's welterweight division matchup. Yeah.
Imagine somebody hurting themselves off the taunt.
That's a good question. That's a good question. Round one. Oh, how'd you know? How'd you know if I was gonna be like that? Just misses with the straight run. Big punch land. Oh!
Cheer on!
It's like Dragon Ball Z. Oh, wait, I thought I was done. Hey, yo. Oh.
Not like this.
Get a fucking leash.
Showing for so little. That didn't even show for that long. That's messed up.
At least I can't if I get it first off.
Yo, that's so broken.
Yo, what? I think you guys first done.
He was about to get knocked out.
Look at Kian, look at Kian.
Why is he so hype?
He's arrogant. I'm giving the arrogant one. Look at Kian.
Yo, look, in the replay, they show him slumped. Like...
and he ends up winning.
It's like the picture you guys had. How he was passing you, but it looked like you were the one that was passing him.
Yeah, he
lost
the match.
And here once more with the official decision is
Bruce Buffer. You listening? You still listening?
Yeah, they're talking about something about submission guard or whatever.
Let me know when you hear his thing. The job done by submission tonight. He told me off the air before the fight that he was going to submit him, and that's exactly what happened. I mean, you know, this guy
the gambler. Has a great submission game that you cannot lay in his guard, and his opponent is known to lay in the guard.
Uh-huh. Alright, let's go Keon again. But ain't no way that's the only character you made, Mike. Ain't no way.
It is.
What?
Besides the one that's already... I did that when you were adjusting Keon and...
Yeah.
So, I was thinking of, like, getting it more detailed, but I was like, I can't get the sideburns.
And then it was like, Abe? How about we do the Abe?
You're probably better off doing that, because I can't... I get stuck with the details a little.
Nope. That's great.
Here we go. Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there. Nice kick landed by the gentleman. Opens up.
Oh, yeah, every time.
Oh, and he connects with a punch there, DC. You gotta like what you're seeing, Muscle.
I mean, the speed at which he drove is crazy.
Well, he has certainly found the range and staying pretty busy here.
He's being busy, but it's also the timing and the accuracy that's allowing him to land so many attacks. He's got his opponent hurt very bad.
Oh, high amplitude head kick. Lands a big right hand early.
That was the first time he landed that. Got some reach. Okay.
Lands a huge right hand. He's like, you doing it?
Oh, big left. Well, he got his head snapped back by that straight hand there, and he's shown a vulnerability tonight by leaning right into that punch as he tries to set up his own offense. May want to focus on some defense here moving
forward.
Good series of strikes.
Yo, Keon's got an iron jaw. What the heck? You didn't have a choice. You had to do that.
An attack in armbar.
Oh, Kiyomo.
No. You did the cockroach. He did the cockroach.
Yeah.
Yo, why is it so big? What are you doing to make it that way?
Nothing.
Yo, it's not shrinking.
So it's not shrinking. This Kia's an expert at this. Damn! Hey, I shit it on his face. Yo.
Well, you can tell he has been working hard on his submissions in his training camp. That was a near perfect setup on that choke.
Yo, I was about to break everything.
Yeah, that doesn't look good for your shoulders. Your shoulders are about to dislocate.
His neck. And then he gets like shit on too. He's like, get off him. Get off him. Like, yeah, he's like, I told you I'd do it. Nah, there ain't no way. Go make some creative characters. I'm gonna go adjust mine.
Alright.
Go make some creative characters right now. We can't just leave it just at that one. Come on, man. Get it.
They put so much stock into finishing this fight. They felt like to really spin his career full.
Alright, let me go create a character. Let's see.
Back on my bullshit. Back on my bullshit. Matter of fact, that was bullshit. I'm going back to back on my bullshit. Do it one time, they gonna think it's luck. Gotta
don't be cheap. All these bad bitches that we keep round. Pockets gotta be deep now. Never lose again, living me deep down. Gotta keep winning, it's a clean sweep now. Tell her back it up, you hit three beeps now. Big truck, low bitch. Call me Greek Freak, big bucks, low bitch. Paid in full, low ace, low Mitch. You a Rico, low case, you a snitch. Not from Chicago, but too shy to speak. Ask Wiz Waldo, I'm too high to seek. Move like cargo, I do fly every week. Princes in Lagos, Dubai with sheiks. Hey, where I go, new vibe to freak. Drago, you Apollo Creed. Bars, high cars go, you got the meat. I'm Mercy a Lago, and you dry your feet. I'm that bull in the hood. New lamb truck, got the bull in the hood. Like the bulls in the hood, 23s on it, got the bulls sitting good. This game six, this game miss. Shooting my shot, wrist hang switch. Ice my shit like I just sprained this. Really plain Jane and that bitch stainless. Look, money talk, shorty speaking this language. Buy her car, she gon' switch lanes quick. I got shut up money, I don't explain shit. Do you wanna boss up or just change shifts? Pretty little joint and she gets things lit. Baby got a crew on some rich gang shit. P&B and Meek must know this same bitch. If you look in her eyes, man, that shit's dangerous. On guard, on a gang, on bros. No bullshit, you the one, D-Rose.
You already finished your thing?
Nope.
The
long nose, then it's game over. Hold on. This the last shot. You tryna be on the team, I'll be the mascot. Wanna be the first lady or the last dot. I'm paying Dwayne Wade, but I flash knots. Hopefully this works. This is good. Like Tony Kruko, I'm foreign and poet. Yeah, I cannot bullshit with none of y'all. I got a bullseye on some of y'all. I feel like Michael in 95. Back on my bullshit this summer, y'all. Alright. Hold on. Wait, you already finished?
Nah, not even close.
Alright, good. Let's have to adjust this one. I think we're good here.
left too blessed to ever stress success. I'm obsessed with doing all the rest. Got the tech protecting the protect, and it's bulletproof life. I'm at peace in the best. I ain't gotta win the lottery, I want the luck. I'm already ready for the twist. I can't finish this. I don't know which to go with.
Wait, you're trying to be a character?
I was. It was taking too long.
I bet. Fuck it. I was trying to create Abraham, but it wasn't gonna look right. But I got, I adjusted some of my taunts for my my DLC pack one. So
for season one.
Yeah. Oh, you know that they're gonna shut down multiverse. Multiverses.
Really? Why?
I guess no one's playing it. In 2024, I think. So pretty much next year.
But it was a beta, was it not?
Yeah, I think so.
So maybe that's why.
Yeah. Well, you know. Yeah, well, you know what happens.
Let's get on multiverse.
No, it's too late, Mike. Multiverse is out of here.
What happened?
Say multiverse. Look at Mike. Got the jeans.
I can't see him yet.
Okay, you'll see.
They're showing me Keon.
You gotta pay attention to his getup. We'll get on with. Hopefully, Keon's in the mood to do Dead by Daylight.
He's always in the mood to do Dead by Daylight.
I hope he is when he gets home. He saw his shorts. The yellow gloves.
Jeans.
Yeah, the jeans shorts, but the gloves, it's supposed to be a yellow shirt. Oh, he stepped on him. You're getting stepped on, bro. Oh. It's like I'm trying to get up, but it's not letting me get up.
It sometimes doesn't let you. I don't know why.
I guess I don't know if that's you or me.
I'm trying to get up as well.
Hey, I don't trust you. I feel like
I want to
get up. I'm getting up. Ooh. Things to come as he lands a kick there. Nice kick landed by the jump. Look at the angle of that nice body kick. All right, he'll engage in a single collar tie. Yes, we've been with the kick tonight, and it shows.
He's starting to get the hands.
Again, the combinations have been there for him tonight.
The jean shorts are,
beautiful body kick. And he lands a punch there. Pretty good connection by him.
Great connection. He's in a great flow right now.
How about that shin? Oh, and he gets tagged. Nice combination there. It might not be a bad idea for the opposition to just tweak that head off.
Yeah. He was landing one before. Now he's going everything in combination, and they're all landing.
Ooh.
Just over 3 minutes to go.
With the clap.
Look at him whip his hip into that kick.
I'm getting up. Hey, you're doing grounded pounce. I'm about to do it. Alright. There gained some valuable
separation. And now the grounded pounce starts.
Fighters back to their feet here. He has certainly found the range and staying pretty busy here on the field.
You heard him talking about Tom Brady?
No.
That's allowing him to land so he gets back.
Oh, huge block.
Great punch landed with so much power.
Went for the inside leg kick. Oh, nice kick right there. Tell the masses how good that feels to get kicked like that.
John, it doesn't.
doesn't feel good.
Oh! Oh my! Ooh, yeah, you're getting destroyed, bro. You thought it was over, but
it's over right here. What are you talking about?
Oh, big left hook there. He's throwing every part of himself into these big leg kicks. Big punch lands over the top. How's he gonna follow this one? And here he is back in familiar territory in the clinch. When you're in a clinch, you can pull down on the head and land these beautiful punches to the head.
Ooh, with the knee.
Head kick is blocked. Nice kick. These guys are going at it. And he landed the right hand there. He's hurt bad. Holding on to it here, not really doing too much, perhaps just looking to recover.
Oh!
18 seconds left. Look at my ankle.
You said, look at my ankle. So you meant that that was your kick. You meant that that was your DLC pack skill. Well, I think that's kind of accurate how it went.
Yeah, I believe it. I don't know about the actual results, but I know if it was to ever happen, exactly what you would be doing.
You're right, look at that. Got the bug. But it's like, what happened? Yeah, you know you got Mike.
Did he even show me at the end?
Yeah.
I mean, this is what dreams are made of. Dream of...
Alright, Keon's coming in. Like I was ready and then it took off.
Yeah, it does that. I don't know why.
And coming up next, it's a UFC welterweight division matchup.
Might say Minecraft.
Ready? Your guitar.
Yeah. Yes.
Yeah, listen.
Oh!
Keon still be wanting to do his special moves.
He's just got a great feel for the striking realm early in this one.
The timing is on point.
Kyo's trying to be so fancy.
Oh, look at him land another jab there. He's certainly using that weapon effectively here tonight.
The most effective weapon in all of boxing, in all of combat.
Yeah, I'm still trying to be fancy. He got knocked out doing that crap.
Oh!
Like no one else.
Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by this gentleman.
Oh, he's got it going now. Nice connection there, DC.
Another punch landed. Oh,
heard a belly jab. You guys are like, classic boxers when there was no guard.
Oh, yeah.
Right punch is there. Really timing his shot.
Oh!
Keon did the anime, so how
I want to get up. I want to get up. I'm getting up. I don't know why I say submit. I don't know why I say
submit. You don't want submit. That's what you're doing.
Yeah, that's me. That's what you're doing. Alright, nice. I can just stay in the middle and not do shit. You can stay. Oh, no.
He did the cockroach to Keon.
Shit.
Submission can get tighter, but he was able to evade it.
Yes.
Going back to his pad.
First time he landed that.
What?
There he goes again, working off that beautiful jab. He continues to keep his opponent at distance.
I mean, keeps him at bay with that beautiful, precise jab. It is like a piston. It goes in and out, and before his opponent can even realize what hit him, he's already hitting him with another one.
Right.
I love watching this man fight. Because of that beautiful, educated jab.
Working out of that
He's like,
That was his last words right there.
No, both of these are accurate. Both of these fights are accurate. I can't believe it. How accurate UFC made these fights. Sorry, bro. I mean, if you want to change history, you might have to make your own character, your own version of you. And,
if I have one version of Keon, I'm not doing that.
Hey, Keon. Yo, he won. Keon's like, I'm fucking disappointed. What are you talking about? Where's my phone? Alright, I'm skipping all this. There, you're already ready, bro? Come on, bro.
You don't want to do multiverse?
You really want to get jumped in multiverse? I don't even know if I have it downloaded. Yeah.
I checked, though.
Nah, I want a rematch. No way, bro. Well, I'll do Team Rumble.
There's that, too.
Alright, after this fight, we get this double key on.
I don't think he's gonna make it.
Win the game or in real life?
Win the game.
Oh.
And coming up next, it's a UFC welterweight division matchup.
You watch UFC?
I've only seen a few fights. I'm not really like crazy about it. Especially after seeing what happens with their legs when they fuck up. I saw them.
You saw it live?
One of them. I think it was the McGregor one. I was like, nope.
Alright, so here we go with round one. And when you are facing a submission specialist like this as a striker, you have got to avoid the canvas, I would think of it.
Yes, you have to. And if the striker gets taken down, he needs to make sure the only thought is to get back to his feet. Whether the submission goes to his back or is on top, got to make plan number one, getting back standing and getting back to your space. If not, you're gonna find yourself tapping and really wondering why did I not engage him in this game?
Look at you dropping a submission.
It's crazy.
Oh, big knee to the body, that'll soften him up.
Cable inches right there, boy. Wow.
It was good night if that landed. Oh, nice connection with that punch. It's one thing to have an edge in reach. It's another to take advantage. Nicely done.
Big kick lands.
Another shot lands upstairs.
Yo, you fucking he
gets that hand to the target pretty quick.
I mean, just right away, blast jab. Jab,
it's over. It's over right here.
Is it?
With a vast yeah. Understanding
of fighting behind that educated jab. And he lands a punch there. Pretty good connection by him.
Great connection. Great flow right now.
This striker has come out swinging, and he's a very aggressive guy, but you gotta be careful, I would think, to not overextend yourself.
Yeah, you would think you gotta slow down, but not this guy. This guy knows that he can secure finishes on the feet, or if he gets taken down to his back. But ideally for him, he wants to be knocking guys out.
Nice jab by him there. He's going nose hunting tonight.
Who are they talking about? They're already coming crazy with the stem. Do you hear what they're talking about?
No.
They're like, yo, it's over. His stamina's gone. It's left the building.
Oh.
Like, yo, who are they talking to?
Probably your character.
Hey, that's what I figured, but I'm dominating right now. I don't
no,
know
you're
what
not. No, you're
about.
Not. Don't lie to yourself. Watch this, watch.
Just misses with that one.
Right now, you look like Rocky and I look like Apollo. In the movie, he was just like, he just kept jabbing him like that.
The way that it just comes out, it's beautiful. The backside hand is always at the chin. The elbows tuck to the rib. The jab goes out. The jab comes right back to the face.
Okay, okay.
Maybe time to get the bonus checks ready.
I mean, this fight is about done. He's got him hurt very bad with his head kick.
They're still talking, yo. They're like, yo, this fight was supposed to be over.
These guys are going at it.
Oh, good kicks there. Well, he is at his kickboxing best tonight. Another nice, good series of kicks by him then.
I mean, the kicks are coming in bunches. Normally, it's the hands. Tonight, he's going kick after kick after kick.
Some fighters shy away from checking a leg kick. Check that one. All right, so there he goes, continuing to land that jab. When they put this highlight together, it's just going to be one head snapping back.
It's going to be boxing.
Oh!
No!
The testicles!
That explains why your stamina stored.
Yeah.
Ooh, looking to go to the leg kick here, just out of range.
I know you felt that one.
Unable to find the target.
Over and over, he's landing these big body kicks.
Punch coming, it's blocked. So he's really starting to put together some significant body shots here. These are going to take their toll as this fight goes on. All right, lands a kick there. Pretty well done.
Really good accuracy landing that kick.
15 seconds.
Look at him. Body.
Oh, we saw how the fight was lasting. Let's see the corners. Why are you looking at your character or my character?
Your character for some reason.
Oh, so you see him like can't get choked up. Let's see the replay.
No.
A lot of coaches tell you don't head hunt. In this case,
like don't
head
hunt.
Headhunting, and he landed
damn.
To truly put his opponent on notice.
Damn! Yo!
Second round here.
Oh, you could do. Oh, that's just you.
Oh, buckled him there. Beautiful shot to the body.
Big, powerful punch land. Now he gets back to range. Look at him working and trying to shut the liver down.
Well, he continues to do a nice job here defensively protecting the head and sort of maybe letting his opponent gas out a little bit with all the volume.
His opponent sees the target, but he can't get to the target. So he'll continue to throw, and he'll continue to wear on his own gas tank.
And now he's got that tie clinch. We'll see what he can do.
Oh, what happened? Oh,
yeah. It just happened. Cold.
Oh, is he Kian? Get up, I wanna get up. I'm getting up, I'm getting up, I'm getting up. I'm getting up. Posting and getting back up.
Oh! Kick to the body now, that one won't land. Well, he's got the kicking game.
Ooh!
They said you were hurt bad, but look at this. Look at this, I'm not hurt.
Oh, is he here? Oh.
Oof.
You were scared.
Yeah, I was a little.
Oh.
I wish I had enough stamina to follow that up.
Kiza, Gus, Gus, get off!
Or you're sending me back with your kicks.
Place
to be when you're looking for a rest or a stool. His stamina has been a huge issue tonight.
It's abandoned him, but he did it. He tried. He fought as hard as he could.
It's all about you, Rado.
Now it's about
oh! Ooh, that was clean.
Yeah, but you did follow up.
I couldn't. I'm out of stamina.
Well, he's got the longer reach, and he certainly.
Oh! Yo, and you know you was getting beat up too, look. Well, that's kind of what happened in real life, like epic battle between G-Dogs.
He may not have even seen that shot coming, so just the way he drew it up, exactly what
post-fight interview, you're going to be like, yeah, something about a lion's heart and a thoroughbred, but you don't remember the actual speech, so.
So look at it. Oof.
Look at all the sweat and blood.
Nah, bro, I need a rematch. Ain't no way, Mike.
You almost took it to round three.
Nah, I want a rematch with Mike. Ain't no way. Last rematch of the day, or at least for now. Then you could do Dead by Daylight. Know how much?
Yeah, we gotta earn the cakes or whatever.
What, should we do that out?
Yeah, but we don't know how long that event's gonna be, so.
Fuck it. Alright.